Very interesting and relevant table to the situation in Israel today when a new government is going to be formed and this is not that secular, no orthodox in it. Only Bennett, Lapid, and Yair Livni, all those, no orthodox. So it is really a secular government. So we are looking at the Torah for once, really, which came. Memshal, you can see it, one says Torah, Memshal, Chiloni. You can see Memshal Chiloni, black, and secular government, exactly which is now happening. Amazingly, it comes also, but missing really, by Israel. We speak about secular government by Israel, you have the Israeli in Israel, while the Lamed of Memshal is sharing the word Israel, by Israel. Now, it's been not quite well, and the great rabbi says that this kind of government, which is fighting against the Torah, we see already on this transport on Shabbat, want civil marriage, and the most important, taking voice from the yeshivot, from Torah, mobilizing them to bring them into a secular atmosphere. So no doubt everything comes here, and this according to Rebbe, is to do with Amalek, not definitely Amalek, which we speak physically, but spiritually, it's written that the spiritual evil of Amalek is the evil to stop Torah, to fight Torah, as the Chafetz Chaim said clearly that those youngsters in Russia who took youngster Israel Jews into the army are Amalek. Some Chafetz Chaim said so, even they were Jews, but still the atmosphere of these people fighting against Torah, against Judaism, is really Amalek. So this is what we have amazing. We have Amalek coming here together, best meeting the Torah with Memshal Chiloni Amalek. Now definitely we have the Batame impurity because this is what they want to do, to allow things which are not told to do with the sanctity of Torah. Now, the most interesting is that you have really the people involved. You have Bennett here, right, Bennett. You have Lapid. You can see Lapid coming here. Lapid coming here. And interesting comes here also Livni. You can see Livni coming here. And what is interesting is that you have here also Mashiach, because as we say, this is one of the sun before Mashiach, the darkness before the light of the Mashiach. And then, what we have clearly written, Ha'aretz asher tzava l'yerusha, the land that you come to eat, you must know, and this is what really happened, ve'eferet briti, when you break my covenant, briti is the Shabbat, purity, milah, all these things, and when you break, and now, like this Lapid is doing, these people, this government, ve'eferet briti, fighting with Torah, with brit of the Torah, and Shabbat, asher anachirati ito, then, וחרה הפיבות, then anger, wrath coming, and who knows which kind of troubles can come, and we know quite well what is going on in Syria, what is going all over, so no doubt that this is very, very relevant and important table, as we said, you have it in it, only once in the Torah, Memshal Chiloni, secular government, and you have those people involved, which are Lapid, Livni, and Bennett, and again, you have this important message, you must know when you break my covenant, anger and wrath is coming and trouble is coming. And the most important to realize what is in Tov, Eretz Avotechem v'ani natati. Remember that the land was given by God, and only if you go in the ways of God, you will get the land. If not, you will have to give it over. Like, unfortunately, this was the plan to do. So amazingly, as we said, very important, relevant table, worthwhile taking it in heart and to realize that only keeping the Torah, keeping Shabbat, keeping sanctity, purity of life, only this is the most important condition to have Israel and to have peace and quiet and Mashiach soon coming in our time.